Okay, we've had a wonderful tour of the entire outside, including over the lake. You can see the shallow entry sand beach made for the kids. We have a very cozy, quaint, cottagey cottage. So warm in here. Of course, it's September, so everything feels so nice with the fire on. Very tastefully done, and everything is neat and clean. We have poplar floors in this original section where the bedrooms and bathroom are. So we've got a three-piece bath here. And then we've got three bedrooms. And this one, again, it's all poplar floors. This one overlooks the lake. And as I move back out again, there's two more bedrooms. So all the bedrooms are at one end of the cottage. Pine tongue and groove on the walls and the bedrooms. So there's a real nice blend of brightness, but they haven't lost the wood accents. Now, this is the older section. You're going to see the transition in the floor. Before I get there, another walk out off the dining room, and the lake is right there. You can't build this cottage this close anymore. There's the transition in the floor. So this is a new addition that was put on 20 years ago. Tongue and groove pine. Fantastic fireplace. And a couple of other very cool things aside from, I'll take you out there in a minute. It's got a nice open concept to the dining room and the kitchen, the big window here. But then you've got this neat little loft, and it's just such a relaxing place to go up when it's really cool out in the fall. The heat rises up there. So I can see someone with a nice glass of wine and a book, or a coffee and a book. And finally, we've got, again, incredibly well maintained every corner of the property. We've got that golden ripple sand beach, shallow entry. And we're tucked back in here, so it's quite private side to side. This is Norm Wallace Lane on Halls Lake. Welcome.